$100. I am still, so to speak,
the peculiar purple pie man of Porcupine Peak. Ah, a customer.
Why, bless my soul.
Well, if it isn't strawberry shortcake.
How do you do, Mr. Peddler Man? What are you peddling today?
Watering can.
How pretty.
This watering can is a magical pot. Now it's empty. What? Now it's not.
Oh!
Abracadabra. It never runs dry. I guarantee strawberries 7 feet high. It's wondrous. It's magic. It's nifty. For others, 10 bucks. For you, 7.50.
I'm afraid it costs too much for me.
Egad. Present, you say? What a splendid idea. Lead the way to Lilac Park, Eddie.
Here's the money. We all pitched in.
You won't regret this purchase.
Why am I all alone? Why doesn't anyone seem to like me anymore?
We love you, Miss Strawberry.
Oh, I can't let this go on. Hey, down there. Your friends didn't desert you. They were all over in Lilac Park.
Why?
Just go take a peek and see.
Okay.
Anyway,
berries, understand? Every last berry in Strawberry Land.
Oh, our pretty berries.
Well, they had to take the pieman's deal. Every last berry to the last berry peel. They picked them and plucked them and dried them and tucked them in boxes and baskets, and then they all trucked him to Porcupine Peak on rafts made of flotsam. He wanted some berries. By golly, he got some. Uh-oh. just like a stowaway. When the waters receded, they fell with a thud and found their proud homeland was homely as
mud. Where's Apple Dumpling?
Gee, she's gone.
Apple Dumpling gone?
She fell asleep in one of the fairy carts. And now she's in the Pie Tin Palace.
I guess we'll never get Dumpling back.
Now hold on. I haven't given you your birthday present yet.
A present won't help.
This will. It's a magic wish.
Magic?
Uh-huh. Now close your eyes and wish real hard.
I wish for someone strong enough to stand up to that pie now. Someone as strong as that tree who frightened the birds this morning. But I need a whole army of trees to defeat that pie now.
Of trees it shall be, at your service.
I surrender and promise to be a good guy from now on. You surrender? You want me to sign that?
Never!
Upon due consideration, however...
He surrendered! The Pie Man surrendered!
Have your berries back. Now, here's your dumpling.
Oh, please show mercy.
Mercy? We'll be friends with you, if you'll be friends with us.
Friends? After all I tried to do to you?
There's a good side to everyone.
Oh, what's good about me?
Well, you can make pies. That's pretty good. Bring them to Sunflower Market, play regular, and we all can have a grand time. A very grand time.
Oh, you said Betty again.
Uh-huh.
Why must you keep saying Betty?
It's fun to say Berry.
Fun to say Berry?
I Berry talk all the day through.
If you could just teach me, perhaps you could reach me. I'd like to Berry talk to.
Okay, I'll show you how.
Goody.
If the day is real hot, it is Berry hot. And if it is cold, Berry chilly. If a book is real long, it is Berry long.
And if it is short, I feel silly.
Oh, no, don't feel silly. But you didn't say Berry.
I tried to say Berry. My mouth won't do as it's told.
Well, listen to berries. I think she wore berries. I'm Berry Talk. You must be sore.
Oh, Moody Pumpkins.